As you all know, typing on the Nokia net is not the easiest thing in the world. It sucks, to be honest. So we have a solution to the input problem on the net. You can connect a real big keyboard to it. Yes, it works. So we'll show you how.